What's up, YouTube? This is Ichiro with 77s here again, and this is a 125 subscriber contest video sponsored for Starvin' Marvin 0319. Once again, that is Starvin' Marvin 0319, and a link to his video will be in the description box. Description box over there. And he wanted us to mention our favorite team, which obviously by that background is the Boston Red Sox. And our favorite player, who for me, hence the name Ichiro 77s, is Ichiro. And this is actually the first Ichiro card that I ever pulled out of a pack. So, he was talking about sentimental cards for you, so that would be the first one for me. The first Ichiro that I have, which I guess it had some sentiment to it. And I appreciate him mentioning that, because a lot of these people have so many cards, I don't really care about them anymore. But, some people do have sentiment for their stuff, which is sort of helps make the hobby special, makes it what it is. But anyways, now that I rambled on about that, waste you guys' time. I've been collecting a long time. And this last year, I went into my hobby store, and I got 2 packs of FCP Authentic out of a fresh box that had just been opened, no packs taken out. There's 3 hits per box out of 24 packs, and I got 2 packs, and both of them had autographs. And there, one is a Chen Lung Hu rookie jersey auto, and Matt Tolbert rookie jersey auto. They're both numbered $9.99 and $6.99. And I've already showed these in a previous video, but this was the Chen Lung Hu was the first auto that I've ever pulled. And I was just mentioning before I went and got these packs to the hobby owner that of all the packs I've opened all the times I've been there, I've never actually opened a auto or anything. So those are my first ones. And like I said, this is a 125 subscriber video response for Starvin' Marvin 0319. So go subscribe to him right now. And like I said, the link's in the description box. Thanks for watching. And one last time, Starvin' Marvin 0319. Go subscribe.